for the day, and I'd rather if they just stayed home for the day. Thank you.
Thank you.
Is that an event horse?
What's that?
Do you event that horse?
No, he kind of just hacks.
He just kind of hacks.
The first time he's doing this, so.
Well, not so bad. Jeepers, not so bad at all. You know what makes your scores pretty good is your accuracy. And you've got them nicely forward. No, there's not elasticity in his steps. No, there's not suspension. But you're riding a pretty accurate test. old, young?
13.
Yeah, okay. And you're showing him to pretty much the best of his ability. He's obedient. He's got fair gaits, lacking suspension, lacking the rest of that. But you're showing him at the best he can be. And I think that's pretty good. And to be commended. And you can tell by his confirmation that you are riding him pretty correctly.
Okay.
He's got a good developed top line. He's not overdeveloped here and underdeveloped here. So I don't know how long you've had him, but the work on him is good.
Perfect. Thank you.
Oh, it's not perfect. It's not perfect, but it's not bad, Chris.
Good
really.
Enough.
Good job.
Thank you.